theater.
Tell me about the younger Sutton. The younger Sutton. The drama geek Sutton.
Ah, the drama geek Sutton. I guess I'm still a drama geek.
I'd like to do more theater. Mm-hmm. I'm a theater geek now.
It's just geek across the board.
The theater kids are usually the coolest kids in school.
I grew up before there was the internet, the World Wide Web. And so my only outlet to theater were the Tony Awards or original cast albums. As soon as something would come out, I'd be like, oh my God. And I would listen to it, you know, incessantly and try to sound like Lea Salonga from Miss Saigon.
And this is a true story. I saw my sister as Irene Malloy in Hello, Dolly when she was in high school and I was 12. And it was this moment when she sang the song, I'll Be Wearing Ribbons on My Back, that it changed me.
One of my early theater memories is seeing The Best of the Whorehouse in Texas. Everybody was like banging everybody on stage. And it was
the theater is the greatest education that anyone can get anywhere, really.
Oh my God, they're doing that on stage. That is a level of geekiness that I probably have never admitted to.
I'm here for it.
Dad loved Hemingway.
I feel like I've seen you at theater a few times now.
We saw each other, I think, at Dear Evan Hansen.
Yeah.
We saw each other at Groundhog Day.
I keep hounding you to go to a show with me.
I know, we should go. I'm seeing Indecent tomorrow. I know, I have a few friends in it, I'm really pumped.
Thanks for the invite.
I have so many opinions, as do you, I'm sure. So Oslo, I think that playwright is amazing. I think that play is incredible.
And have you seen a lot of the shows that have been nominated for Tony's? Dear Evan Hansen.
Dear Evan Hansen was amazing.
I have to go see that with my daughter, it's on the list.
It's really great.
Yeah.
Cynthia Nixon, who I just think is amazing, is nominated.
Did you love Evan Hansen?
Loved it.
Yeah.
Wept.
Yeah.
Just wept.
And of course, number one on my list would be Sweat.
I can't believe I've been so blind.
Is there singing on set?
Oh, we sing all the time.
Yeah.
I have a theme song for one of the things that is often done on set. Often they call for last looks. And so I like to sing last looks. Last looks, last looks tonight.
Last looks.
Oh, singing.
You went right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we sing a lot.
Sutton sometimes will sing, you know, a show tune, and my heart just goes pitter-patter.
I sing a lot.
Yeah.
Gangster rap or something.
And Sutton's doing, like, a number from Anything Goes.
Yeah. She'll turn the gangster rap into something like a Broadway show tune.
Maybe one of them will go viral.
You sound like a twisted fortune cookie.
Younger is back in June, but Sutton's return to Broadway.